Here's the sower, Michael Guido of Meta, Georgia, with a seed for the garden of your heart.
Two great artists were dear friends. One was confined to his home because of a disabling disease. The other visited him daily. Once, when his pain was excruciating, he tried to hide it. His friend asked, "Why do you continue to paint when you're in such agony?" He answered, "The beauty remains, the pain passes." You must decide whether you'll be enriched by the eternal or enveloped by the evil one, be inspired by the infinite or impaired by the impious, enhance or be enhanced.
A Seed from the Sower has originated from the studios of the Guido Evangelistic Association, Meta, Georgia.